Hi everyone, welcome back to AI Dev Team Adventures. During episode 3, we'll be working toward building a landmark retrieval app.
In our first two episodes, we worked through OCR and object detection. Now we can apply what we've learned to this challenge.
That's right, Juo. Accurately labeling objects requires large datasets, and this is always challenging. Especially when photos of landmarks can be taken from multiple angles, under poor lighting or blurry conditions.
Well, we love a good challenge, right? So we should begin, but let's not start from scratch. Let's see what the developer community has already done first, right?
Yes, Kaggle, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud API are a few resources we could use. Let's take a look there.
There is an excellent recipe example of Eiffel Tower recognition I found on Azure.
Fantastic, but did you know there are two Eiffel Towers?
Huh?
What?
There are one in Paris and one in Vegas. Check it out. You can probably tell the difference, but for our app to work successfully, we need to consider all the ways we would train it to recognize the difference.
Right, this is where using a combination of OCR and detection and other datasets like GPS or sound can help us improve the accuracy.
Traditionally, developers would rely on OCR for addresses or detection to cross-reference other landmarks. But if we use OpenVINO pre-trained models that can handle tasks like image retrieval, size detection, and even sound suppression, we can accelerate our deployment. So, if we hear slot machines, we will know it's Vegas, baby.
Yeah. Unique attributes and features of each object in a scene could also help. Let's see where we're at with our landmark app. All right. It could still use some tweaks, but I'm happy with it. What do you think?
Considering how far we have come with this app, I am impressed.
Yes. Let's invite the dev community to improve it.
Right. So for all of you at home, we invite you to take our app and make it even better. To help, you can check out our deep dive video on landmark recognitions to understand some of the tools and resources like OpenVINO and OpenModel Zoo.
Right. If you need step-by-step instructions, you can also check out our notebooks on GitHub.
Yes. We're excited to see what you can do.